More Yakuza. Got a lot of XP. That's the wrong button. I need to go grab some health before I jump into that. Actually, if it doesn't lock me in, I should be good. Might as well go grab something to just kill time for the stream to start. What's the point of starting story-related stuff right off the bat? We'll see how fast this girl moves when I'm so far away. She only does that whenever I'm too far away and the camera's not locked onto her.
いらっしゃいませ.
Oh no, I don't want to talk to you again. Alright, now I can head back and start this mission up. Maybe I'll fight Majima if he's still down there. Nope. Oh, they clearly don't want you seeing how fast that she can actually move. I'll work right now. If you have some time, please come by to the club. Don't feel like it. Damn it. What a waste of meter. Oh, Majima's right up there, of course. Eh, I'll let him go.
Kiryu-san, this is
here. Yeah. I've been waiting for the last time.
そんなことはいいですから。何かと必要だと思って、これホスト仲間からの気持ちです。Holy, it's a lot of money.
すまない。
It basically reimbursed me. Last chance for free time. This is your last chance for free time before the final showdown. Make that you create a save data here just in case. You know, speak with Kazuki. This is really the end. Okay, so this is the point of no return. Good to know. Didn't realize I was this close to being the game. Looks like this will be a short Yakuza stream, and then I'll switch to something else. Was not thinking about that in the slightest. Well, I might as well beat it and then I guess do all the side content when I feel like doing the side content. Found someone on Twitch with 29 Planet Neptune emotes. You must get me them. How am I gonna get you them? Okay, oh Jesus Christ! Get out of this corner.
Oh,
How do we get over here? Like giving something to me? Nah. What is this? Charity? I guess the real question at this point is, should I do some more side quests or should I just go and finish the game? The best mod since I always attend machines unless they get really late and I have gotten much sleep. Yeah, I think I should just, I don't know. It's either I go ahead and finish up the game now, or do some side quest stuff. Or just finish the game if you think you would be entertained by the side quests. At all means, do them, but they're a priority. Yeah, I guess. Because it's a matter of like, well, because once you... It told me, like, it's a point of no return, so, like, I pretty much, at this point, done with all the... Done with everything, I guess. I don't know if I didn't even do all the Majima Everywhere stuff. Which I think I got a message about one of those. Nope, never mind. Yeah, I just have like, I have two side quests, or three side quests that I know about, and then there's the ones I don't know about. Which I can use a little tracker to find them all, but... It's probably better just to finish the game. I'll make a separate save file right here. Let's go and overwrite this save real quick. Make a new one. Sounds like the showdown's coming. You're best ready. I'll rest until noon. I'll rest until dusk. Wait, what does that matter? Oh, okay. So does that mean, like... So I talked to the guy on the right if I want to change the time of day? Oh, I can take out Haruka for a specific quest if need be, too. Okay, okay. So let's just do it then.
Yeah,
わかりました。キリュウさん、もう俺たちにできることはありません。月並みなことしか言えませんが、頑張ってください。
ああ、わかった。
You just bargained to be completed. If my save data is even there anymore, mind you.
いつもと少し違う感じがします。気をつけてください。
I don't know if that game is, whatchamacallit on it, cloud save, so. If it doesn't, I lost all my files in that game, and then I'll have to replay it from start.
So, da. Yatto aeru na.
Oji-san, watashi...
You'll finally meet. You already met, though, didn't you?
Yumi one-chan te yobu no ka?お母さんでいいんだ、ハルカ。
うん。
Oh God! Oh, there's no one on the streets anymore.
おじさん。
キリュウ。あんたやら、登場界の4代目から直々の褒美が出る。
4代目？
金持ちいいも女もな、何年ぶち込まれても釣りが来るぜ。今夜は暑いぜ。なんせ殺しのお墨付きだ、次期会長錦山さんのな。
はるか、心配するな。何があってもお前を守る。必ずユミに会わせてやる。信じてくれるな。
うん、やっつけて、おじさん。
I mean, he beat up everyone so far.
手加減はしねえ。死にてえやつだけ、かかってこい。
How many people are gonna have to actually fight? Oh, all of them! Shit, mob!I swear to God, how do I do this one particular move? I got achievement for Master of Body and Soul. Can't take a screenshot. I didn't want to take a screenshot. There's one in particular that's, that just rushes into people, but I don't know which one it is. Oh, it's a heat move, that's right. It'd be in here. Which one is it? I don't even know which one it is. There's one move I can do with the heat gauge.That's for like five, or that's for like four plus people. I never get it off because I don't understand why, in general, why it doesn't get off to begin with, but. Excellent triangle. I do not see it anywhere. I do not know how to do the attack. Great. Those are like 5 plus people somewhere. There, wait, is that it? Square twice, or 3 times, triangle, then triangle near 4 plus enemies. And like, I feel like I'm near 4 plus enemies, but well, now there's only 3, so I guess it doesn't matter. Jeez! Use those knuckles and they kind of destroyed that guy. A bunch of them run and a bunch of them stay. Still mob though. Slightly smaller mob, but still mob. Oh, he's got a gun! Still not enough, huh? Jeez. Jeez! Music stopped, so is that it for that one? Okay. Couldn't even read that. Oh.
Jingu.
Dareda.
Sudo.
Cool. Oh, there's a bunch of save points too, and it's like, nope, can't do anything else besides go over there. Time to go have the final fight. Don't care, leave me alone. Oh, jeez. I haven't been inside this place since the start of the game, I think.
隠れてろ、ハルカ。こそこそしねえで出てきやがれ。
Ooh, not a fight. A bunch of guys who decided to run downstairs. I never killed a man, shut up. Kiryu's never killed a man. Ooh. Jeez. And guns are so overpowered, why didn't I have like 10,000 more guns earlier? Wait, was that a... I thought I saw a little card there. Jeez. I've got this fun and all, but I need to just beat the crap out of these guys already. My god, let me- can I please get a heat move off? It's telling me heat move. I couldn't hit him? Pay for small child sub. She isn't that one person that the fastest runner in Japan. Oh, she's not that person specifically? A lot of guys. Why can't I fight like this? Cause it'd be too unfair. Oh no, damn it. What a waste. Wait, I'm going back down now? Wait, what was the whole point of going up? I was already on this floor, what the hell? What was the point of any of that? Wait, no! What a waste. God damn, I can't even move right now. Can I please take out the guy with the freaking gun first? Alright, you know what? I gotta get out of this fucking corner. Jeez! Why? Stop shooting me! God damn, they're just destroying me. God damn it, gives me like 2 seconds to do a heat move. There we go. I just would not let me hit him. Oh, we're just back to normal? Really? I'm even gonna have enough healing.
Date-san.
Sudo, omae.
Jikan ga nai desu. Hayaku.
Sudo, omae. Konna koto shite daijoubu nano ka?
Yokohama de Date-san ni iwarete kininatta n desu. Sore de jibun de Jingu o naitei shite mitara, Jingu ga Sera to tsunagatte iru koto ga wakarimashita. Ano 100 oku wa Jingu no kane datta n desu.
Sore wa wakatte iru.
Desu ga, watashi ni wa motto betsu no ura ga aru youni omoeru n desu. Jingu wa ano kane o torikaeshite nani ni tsukau no ka?
Jingu no hontou no mokuteki ka?
Hai. Betsu no soshiki to tsunagatte iru no kamoshirenai. Toujoukai to MIA. Sore igai no soshiki no kage o kanjiru n desu.
Oh, a helicopter. Is it a bomb? Oh god, a knife. The most detailed of knives.
Yumi.
Kazuma. Haruka.
Haruka.
Wakatteru. Haruka. お母さん。 お母さんなんだよね?
Haruka! ごめんね。 辛い思いさせてごめんね。
お母さん。
私ね。 お母さんね。 本当はあなたと一緒にいたかった。 でもね。 自分がお母さんだっていうことができなかったの。
いいよ。
お母さん、分かってるから、私、嬉しいよ。おじさん。よかったな、はるか。お帰りなさい、カズマ。ああ、遅くなって悪かったな、ユミ。 なんだ?
彼が来たのよ。奪われたものを取り返しに。
Is this the main antagonist finally? Or one of them?
お前が、神宮。こうして会うのは初めてだね。
桐生一馬君、初めましてと言うべきか、さようならと言うべきか。<笑>君には苦労させられたよ。100億を取り返しに来たのね。ああ、そうだ。当然の話さ。それはもともと私の金だからね。それに他にもいろいろ処分しに来たのさ。何?
Oh God, a gun and a child.
おじさん。神宮、お前。バカな。まあ、ヤクザなど皆こんなものか。お前、どうして自分の娘を撃てるんだ。仕方ないことさ。その子供は私にとって邪魔者でしかない。私の今後、いや、
この国の今後のためには必要のないものなのだよ。自分が愛した女と出てきた子、どうしてそんな簡単に。カズマ、この人にはそんなこと言っても無駄よ。この人の頭の中にはそんな感情はないの。自分が出世することしか考えてない。<笑>何を分かったようなことを言ってるんだ。私に捨てられた女に何が分かるというんだ。知ったような口を叩くんじゃない。私には分かるわ。 どうして世良さんがあなたを裏切ったか、あなたは国のため、政治のためといって全てを切り捨てて生きている。でもね、それは全部言い訳。結局は自分がのし上がるための理由でしかない。そんな信念はすぐに嘘と分かってしまう。ふざけるな。お前や世良ごときに私の何が分かるというのだ。ユミ、あなたには何を言っても無駄ね。
自分が恥ずかしくないの。<笑>随分な言いようじゃないか。でももうそんなことはどうでもいい。ここでお前らは終わりなんだからな。そうかな、まだ終わってへんのちゃうか。寺田、これで力は五分五分や。風間さんの意志はまだ生きとるんやで。
なんやねん。これだから頭のない極道は困る。やる。おお、シェットダブルクロス。お前ら、あなた、まさか。そうだよ、私は東城会から近江連合に鞍替えしたんだ。バックの組織をな。
なんだと。
私は着々と進めていたんだ。東城会を捨てて 近江連合と協力関係を築く計画をね。
そんな話俺は知らんぞ。
当たり前だ。お前は近江連合の5代目に踊らされていただけなんだからな。もう1年前から 話は進んでいたんだよ。五代目と私の間でね。
Oh no, the guy who's helping us.
私はセランが私を裏切ることは分かっていた。彼は融通の利かない男だったからね。理想を求め、ずっと私を支援してきてくれたが、結局は現実の前にくじけたんだ。
現実だと。
ああ、そうだ。君らに政治の話をしてもわからないだろうが、国を動かすには金と力が必要なのだよ。私にとって彼はその力だった。だが彼は変な信念のために私の理想から離れていったのだ。数年前、殺してくれたと思っていたユミが生きているということを知った私は、セラ、いや、登場会を捨てる腹積もりでいたんだよ。
それでお前は近江連合にすり寄った。
そうだ。私は近江連合に話を持ちかけた。近江連合としては私の政治力は魅力だ。政治と裏社会、この二つを牛耳ることができたら、日本を操ることなど造作もないことだからな。
もしかしてこの100億は？
ああ、近江へと渡る。私としては東条会も潰れてくれて、まさに一石二鳥というわけだ。
じゃあ錦も踊らされてたっていうのか？
そうだよ。彼に100億の話を吹き込んだのは私だ。出世欲に取りつかれた若造に餌を見せて動かしただけだ。彼は見事にその役目を果たしてくれた。セラの暗殺から内部抗争までね。そしてさらに嬉しい誤算があった。君だ。君が現れてくれたおかげで登場会は崩壊寸前だ。本当にお礼を言いたい気分だよ。
シング、貴様。
悔しいだろう。だがな、もう遅い。私は近江連合と手を組み、日本国のトップに立つ。近江連合は裏社会を統一し、その全ての力を私が得る。私の理想が叶うのだ。
そんなことはさせないわ。
何を言っている。動くな。
Is it a bomb? I knew it was a bomb.
な、何？指。
もうこれで、あなたは。
Let's say it was a bomb when we first walked in.
爆発すれば、店の中にある100億も一緒に消えてなくなる。私は100億をあなたには渡さない。一緒に爆発して、この世から消すわ。
何をバカなことを言ってるんだ。そんなことをして、何のメリットがあると言うんだ。
何にも分かってないのはあなたね。人間はそんな損得感情だけじゃ動かない。もっと熱い、もっと強い気持ちがあって初めて動くものなの。昔のあなたにはそんな気持ちがあった。だけど、権力を持つことや出世することにあなたは溺れたの。
何を今さら、何を言ってるんだ。
カズマ、ハルカをこっちに。
Hey, my time to fight.
これで弓とハルカには手出しできねえな、ジング。なあ、ジング。セラ会長はな、あんたが何を考えているかなんてお見通しだったんだよ。
何？
会長はあんたに気づいてほしかったんだ。昔の強い信念があった時のあんた自身を。だから自分の命を危険にさらしてまで100億を盗んだ。あんたから取り上げようとしたんだ。
バカな。何を根拠にそんなことを。
あ、The Will。Are we gonna read it? I don't know what that says.
Kazama-san, tabemasu.
Sera, omae kore namae ga haitte nee janai ka.
Kazama-san, ore wa honrai toujou kai shikiru utsuwa ja arimasen.金儲けしかできねえヤクザです。跡目は風間さんが決めてください。登場会を、極道の未来を託せる男。
遺言状だと。
ああ、あんたは遺言状の存在を錦にちらつかせ内部分裂を画策したんだろうが、本当にあったんだよ。会長とおやっさんが命がけで残したんだ。
うるさいセラメ、この後に及んで私を舐めるような真似をしよって、そんなもん今となってはただの紙切れだ。
俺が死ねばなあ。だがそうはさせねえ。俺は風間のおやっさんや世良会長が残してくれたもんを守る。俺は登場会四代目桐生一馬だ。
Oh shit. I'm the next chairman. I can't be losing. Not when I'm the next successor. Oh, I can't even grab that, really? That's a big hit. I got like no health, so I gotta heal the second that the next fight starts.
Sasuga, Hitori de Yokumo Sokoma de Gambare Monodana.
What is this?
何人でも相手になるぜ。
無理をするな。もう息も絶え絶えではないか。
What? So many.
藤川喜友。
伊達さん。
神宮京平。今四課が逮捕状を請求した。贈収賄。銃刀法違反、殺人教唆、お前はもう終わりだ。
証拠は何もない、当たりだ。
You got no evidence, start shooting.
やめろ。ダメだ、伊達さん、ここじゃ街に墜落する。クソ。伊達さん、
こうなった以上、全員死んでもらうほかない。覚悟はいいね。
Cool. Another fight?Ooh! Jigyu has like no health. Are you kidding me? He's supposed to be the final boss. He's got like no health. What is this now? Oh, he's just leaving? Alright, bye, man.
Ugh!
OGs with the guns. No, attack the guy with the fucking gun. Jesus. Really? He just grabbed me too? Jesus Christ, man. I can't even do anything right now. Oh my god. I actually just can't do anything here. Jesus Christ! Come on, with the guns! Really? 2 seconds, every 2 seconds you gotta do that. Oh my god. I'm not gonna have enough at the end of this fight now, great. Why is it the guys with the guns are the ones who are alive? Wait, he's still alive? Die! I'm not wasting my heat on you. Did I miss someone? I appear to have missed someone. Well, he just went up here to chill. Jesus Christ, I can't even do anything! They instantly fucking grabbed me. Is that a grenade? Man, I'm not gonna have enough for this. Why the fuck is this a thing? Oh, what a waste. I wanted to hit multiple people. Not just the one. Why the fuck do you all have to have guns? Why does it have to do so much damage? God damn it. Jesus Christ, every 2 seconds. It doesn't even matter what I do. I think I'm gonna fucking lose this shit. Seriously! Alright, fuck it. Rush is all I have to do. I can't, if I can even actually do anything with Rush. Like, I can barely do anything right now, actually. Oh my fucking god! I only did so much damage because of a heat move, for fuck's sakes! I couldn't even get a heat move off there. Wonderful. Fucking wonderful. If I take any more damage, I'm screwed. Can I hit you? I'm actually punching you! And just, no, I just can't hit you. No, I just can't, that's right. Why would I be able to? They don't even flinch for fuck's sakes. That does no damage, are you kidding me? I thought this would have at least done something. The damage output from a fucking grenade that I can't even block. That was probably worthless in terms of damage. I actually just can't do anything. I just can't do anything in this fight. I'm getting shot every 2 fucking seconds. This is the most unbalanced fucking fight I've ever seen. Okay. Just both hit me at once. Then there's that grenade. Alright, I'm dead. Jeez. Holy crap, 2 for 1. Final fucking lead. Ooh, what is this now? You gonna wake up or is this a cutscene? I better not fuck up this QTE. Oh, no, this isn't a QTE, great. They just back up with full fucking health. Oh, that's great. This isn't fucking stupid as hell. No, it's not. No, I'm dead. Great. Fucking wonderful. There's like nothing in my inventory that I could actually throw on to make this easier. I can protect against blades better, I guess. But that's literally it, and I got no health as it is. I couldn't have done any damage to them. Oh, there it is! That is some horse shit. They fucking come back to life. What does try again get me out of curiosity? Oh no. Alright, well. Okay, so I'm back to this part. It's the guys with the guns that really screw me. Unskippable, jeez, really? Really? Oh my fucking god. Can I please stop getting juggled? No, like seriously, can this stop happening? He really fucking just grabbed me after getting hit. Oh my fucking god, with the guns. Alright, cool, I guess I won't be able to attack because it's guns. Did I really just get... I got grabbed. I got grabbed into a fucking gunshot. And I hit him. Traded. With the fucking grabbing. Seriously, with this shit game? Oh my god. All right, let's try this again. I'll be super pissed if the same thing happens. Or I get just hit by a gun every 2 seconds. And I'm already loving it. Great. Alright, just give me dragon. Fucking wonderful. Oh, this is the best fucking game in the world. Empty through two at once. Please. Yeah, no, everyone just take shots at me. No. It's not a bullshit thing I can't actually dodge. Give me the fucking heat move! He's swiping with a grab and I really just flinched. I hit him and it doesn't flinch him. All of these guys don't even like tell you they're gonna shoot. You have like 2 seconds to actually react. No, yeah, no, thanks for not letting me get another grab off. Thanks, game. I can't shake people off fast enough, but they sure as hell can shake me off fast enough. Hit him! Great. I'm so glad that all those hit me at once. I'm so glad I got hit 3 fucking times in a row. I wasted all my freaking things here again. I'm not even on the main portion of this fight. You know, I wish they told me I was gonna be against guys with fucking guns. I would have brought gun-resistant armor instead of dealing with this stupid shit. Wait, is this? I thought I could have sworn if in fucking Brawler, these things don't break. Alright, it doesn't even matter what it's in, what style I'm in right now. I'm fucking dying again. I took damage from that. Great. I'm so happy I took damage from that fucking grenade. Fucking god. Can't wait for this guy to shoot me. Hit me! This is not the fucking dumbest thing ever. I swear. What is the point of charging that if I can't actually hit him with it? I seriously don't have- I won't have enough health for any of this stuff. Doesn't even matter how well I do. Pressing X. I was pressing X to dodge. Can't dodge when I'm fucking- okay, that's cool. The dumbest fucking thing in the world, this fight. Herb, do lead up to this point. Easy. Take care when against firearms. Oh, thanks for telling me that, game. Too bad I'm at a certain point in the game where I can't fucking deal with it anymore. Even if I don't get hit in any of these parts, I have to fucking make sure I don't take enough damage in that next part. But it doesn't matter, considering that everybody has a fucking gun in this game now. No, what? Why did a heat move? I wanted to do just a regular triangle move, and it does heat. I don't care, skip this. That's stupid enough that you can't skip these scenes. Considering that the checkpoint is right at this point, or before when they actually start chasing after you. What just hit me? Oh, this is great. This is already great. Can we not do this fucking grab bullshit anymore? Okay, cool. Back to the guys with the guns. Awesome. I'm running back over here now. Give me this gun. Let's see if I can actually use this one. I would get seriously pissed off if I end up dying. Oh, the pistol's gone. Great. Why don't I give me a heat move? I love how it just kept disappearing on me. Kept reappearing and disappearing on me, like, as if it didn't want me to actually fucking win the fight. Seriously, he fucking grabs me and I take damage from it. I fucking flinch! Yeah, no, just all, everyone shoot me at once. By all means. Bad enough that the fucking guns track that hard. Considering that you actually can't disarm people with it, all you can do is just fucking grab them with a heat move. Cool. That looked like it didn't even touch me, but alright. Okay, cool. Okay, cool. Okay, what was that game? I got fucking stunned. I'm gonna get just tracked. I saw that fucking thing curve. Are you kidding me? I was waiting for a game. Made me wait pretty long just to fucking counter him. Can't do a quick succession. Man, it's a good thing that I don't get any heat from taking bullets. I just lose every fucking thing in my... God damn... Oh my god. Yeah, don't shoot me some more. Yeah, just keep grabbing me too. I clearly can't do anything about it. Might as well just keep doing it. There's actually nothing I can do to stop someone from grabbing me. And there's a bullet again. Oh, what's that? You're gonna shoot me again? Oh, please shoot me again. I love it when I get shot every 2 fucking seconds. And when this guy sits down to line up a shot, it takes longer. And I'm gonna. Oh, I got lucky. Great! Better heal. And then they wake up anyway with no damage done. Unskippable. Even though there's nothing involved in this cutscene at all besides them waking up. That's it. That's all this cutscene is. Them waking the fuck up. What is this? They just did a heat move on me. Okay, cool. Should I have some kind of evasion maneuver for people with this shit? Doesn't matter what I have, actually. Seriously, he hit me fucking once and I was on the ground from that? Can I please, like, face them when I'm trying to attack instead of turning around fucking... Right. Well, they broke my fucking katana. Great. Cool. I would really like it if it would give me the fucking goddamn heat move when I'm standing the fuck still. If they wake up again, I'm gonna be so pissed. Really? Great, he can still throw those grenades at me. Goddamn, this fight's so stupid. Really? Now he's got his. Now he's got some heat going. Okay, seriously. Not gonna do a lot of damage, but I'll take it. Think what damage it does give me. Oh, Jeez, of course. What was that? There we fucking go. Oh, what is this now?
Nishikiyama-kun.
Oh shit.
終わったか? これでようやく落ち着けるな。
Nishiki.
なんだそれ。 爆弾か? Yumi. バカなことはやめろ。
ダメよ。 100億はあなたに渡さない。
Yumi. お前そんなに俺のことが憎いのか? まあ、そうだろうな。
当然の話か。錦。お前、まだ諦めていないのか。当たり前だ。俺はどんな犠牲を払っても登場界の跡目になる。なあ、錦。それは無理だ。お前、神宮に踊らされていたんだ。神宮の本当の目的はな。なことは分かってる。分かってたんだよ、俺は。
え?どういうこと?
言ったろ、キリュウ。俺は10年前、お前を裏切ったあの日から、誰も信用しちゃいねえってな。神宮が俺に話を持ってきた時から、信用しちゃいなかったんだ。じゃあお前は、全てを知ってた。
ああ、そうだ。俺は負けたくなかったんだよ。俺は、お前に負けたくなかったんだよ。キリュウ。 俺は弓を愛してる。だが弓は一度も俺を振り向いてはくれなかった。弓の中にはお前しかいなかった。10年前の事件の後、俺の目の前からお前という存在が消えた。その時俺は決意したんだ。運命を変えるためにどんな犠牲も払うってな。その犠牲が親さんやレーナだったっていうのか?
そうだ。俺は100億を手に入れ、登場界を継ぐ。そしてお前から弓を奪い返す。それで初めて俺の運命が変えられるんだ。錦山君、やっぱり分かってない。何?そんなことして何になるの?そうやって変えた運命じゃ幸せになんてなれない。あなたは自分に都合の悪いことから逃げてるだけ。 本当に運命を変えたいなら、辛いことも全て受け止めて、それでも逃げないで立ち向かうことなんじゃないの? カズマや、ハルカのように…
うるさい! どうしてお前は、俺を認めてくれないんだ!
The ball had like a 30-second timer on it. I wanna bring it back up.
俺にはお前の苦しさがわかる。 俺は… 一番大切にしていたお前たちを失った。もう戻ろうと思っても10年前に戻ることはできねえ。もうその運命から逃げることはできねえ。だから決着をつけよう。なあ、決着をつけよう。俺たちの戦いに。
Ooh, what the hell was that? That was a little bit, odd. I'm gonna do this fight with, like, no health. Two! Ooh, he's got purple health. What is this? I mean, to be fair, I'm not even looking that hot as it is. He's got a lot of health. I can't even do the freaking attack on him yet still. So he's gonna regenerate all of his health every time I try to fight him. Did that really not hit him? Oh, I mashed square. Alright. I completely mashed square. I don't know why I didn't get him off. Game, let me fucking block. Basically did no damage to him. Really now? So you're telling me I have to freaking bear those hits, and I'm not even guaranteed to survive right now. My current state. This is my last stamina.
Hey, のつもりです。
何でもするからさ。
自分の目で確かめたら人が何か
必ずてっぺんに立ってやる。
Please tell me there's health in this area. Health anywhere? You can run over there. You can run up here, but it doesn't look like there's health. There's no health. I'm screwed. Oh, chair it is. Please stop regenerating health. I can't regenerate health anymore, so you can't either now. Thing! Great, if he fucking breaks, I'm screwed. Great, I need to fucking hit him a few times now. There we go. Fucking would not let me hit him once. Turn off that bomb real quick.
Yumi, これは。
ごめんね。私、あなたのことずっと忘れられなかったの。記憶を取り戻した後も、こうしてあなたのことを。私、弱い女だった。記憶を失ってからも、本当はあなたのことだけは、うっすらと覚えていたの。名前は思い出せない。でも、あなたの笑顔や仕草が浮かんでいた。でも誰だかわからない。すべてを思い出せない。そんな、あなたのことを、待ち続けることができなかった。だから神宮のことを。でもね、遥は何もかも失った私にとってたった一つの宝物だった。だから遥とお別れに行った時、思わずこのペンダントをあげてしまったの。私の一番大切なものを持っていてほしかったから。遥、私のせいで怖い思いさせてごめんね。カズマ、私 まだやらなきゃいけないことがあるの。
Is this what was hiding everything? All that money? Holy crap. The 10 billion. It's a lot.
この金はあってはならない。だからもう消そうと思うの。
Yumi.
That's a lot of money. Don't make that disappear. Hold on. Oh shit!
Kiryu...
Haruka! Haruka! Yumi!
And the amount of people that keep standing in front of bullets.
Yumi, Yumi, shikkari shiro. Daijoubu ka?
Kaza!
Am I going to beat this guy again?
Yatto mitsuketa. Watashi no kane da. Dou shita? Nani mo dekimai. Omae ra wa kore de owari da.
Nishiki.
Man,
konna yatsu ni tsuki ni sasete tamaru ka yo.
Wait, no, hold on a second. That door's still open.
Nishiki! Nishiki!
Jesus Christ. Paris attack. What? You're telling me that explosion didn't even destroy the money. You wanted the money destroyed. Didn't get destroyed, got distributed towards the people. So whatever she wanted is completely null.
Yumi. Shikkari shiro.
Uka-san. Gomen ne, Haruka.
You actually died in vain.
Uka-san tte itte moraeta no ni.
Yumi. 10 年前. Iya. Sore yori zutto mae kara 言えなくてすまなかった。好きだった。お前のことが。
カズマ、これ、これ、あなたが持っていてくれたの。
シンジのやつが死ぬ前に、ニシキから奪い返したんだ。
よかった。また帰ってきた。あなたが私にくれた。たった一つのプレゼントだもんね。ありがとうね。あ、私結局全てから逃げてたのかもしれない。あなたからも錦山君からも でもね、私、後悔はないの。あなたを忘れないためにまた記憶がなくなってしまっても思い出せるようにってこの入れ墨を入れたの。月下美人、一夜でもいい、一目でもいいからもう一回カズマに会いたかった。その夢が叶ったの。
お母さん、
はるか、いい？はるかはどんなことがあっても逃げちゃダメ。逃げたら私みたいに幸せ逃がしちゃうから、いい？絶対に逃げちゃダメ。
Man, Kiryu fresh out of prison and every single one of his friends and family is now dead. Cheer up, kid, it's almost Christmas.
Gokta! So no matter what, Kiryu Kazuma da na!
おい、やめろ。
しかし、
事情は後で話す。お前ら銃を下げろ。
キリュ
ウ。How did you guys?
お前は悪くねえ。だが、この山で逮捕されたら、もうシャバに出れん。俺についてこい。
もういいんだ、伊達さん。ユミもニシキも風間のおやさんももうみんないない。だから人思いに逮捕してくれ。
ふざけるな。お前の戦いはまだ終わってねえはずだ。かけがえのねえものを守り続けろ。逃げるんじゃねえ。
かけがえのない。
そうだ、お前が無所に行けばこの子はまた一人だ。お前それでもいいのか。
伊達さ
きやがったな。
おい、キリュウ、こっちだ。
じゃあ、お前らしっかりやれよ。
行くぜ。
頼む。
ちゃんと終わったのかよ、襲名式と引退式は。
Succession and retirement?
キリは果たしたつもりだ。
しかし、聞いたことねえよな。組長の襲名披露と引退式が同時なんてよ。で、五代目は誰にしたんだ？
まあ、世良会長やおやつさんに恥ずかしくねえやつにしたよ。
うん？誰なんだ？
まあ、意外なやつだよ。
おい。元会長、つけられてるぞ。
え？
Oh, he made him chairman?
おい、もしかしてあいつが五代目なのか？
ああ、奴ならきっちり登場会を立て直すさ。
Is that the ending, or are we gonna? We're probably gonna get more, but I mean, like.
じゃあ行くぜ。
ああ、もう戻ってこないのか。
さあな、また伊達さんから呼ばれることがあれば来るかもしれないぜ。
そうか。だが残念ながらそれはないと思うぜ。俺はしばらくサヤと暮らしてみるよ。今までになかった家庭ってのを楽しんでみるさ。
おう、じゃあなおさら俺がいない方がいいな。
ああ、もう胃が痛い毎日とはおさらばだよ。じゃあな、もう警察の世話になんじゃねえぞ。
大丈夫だ、あいつと一緒なんだからな。
そうだな。
ああ、
wait, serious? Like, Amazing Grace is a fitting, I guess, considering how many people ended up dying at that last part. But remember, Kiryu never killed any of them, so we're good. Special appearances, you say? Well, now what am I gonna do? We're still pretty early into the stream, so I can go for a bit longer. I gotta wait for Kiwami 2, I know. Which comes out in August, apparently. Whenever 3 and 4 and 5 get released, yeah. Jeez. Pay full price for them. I don't know what to do. They don't have to comment on. Just credits. Can't even skip them. So, huh. Thank you. the hell was that? Is that a gun shot sound effect? Damn this music now. Ooh. Some good music. I'll probably end up cutting, when I upload this to YouTube, I'll probably end up cutting the credits part out, considering that there's like absolutely nothing for me to even talk about right now. I'm just bullshitting on the side until something happens. Just maybe slog through the Days movie. I already did. I already finished the Days movie. I finished that before I started streaming today. I wanted to make sure I finished that just in case I didn't feel like playing Yakuza. So whenever I feel like starting the next Kingdom Hearts game, I'm good to go. Of course, that's when I feel like starting it. I'd say I'll start it tonight. It's always possible. Not playing Future Bar. I need to install that game. Begin with. Oh, to be fair, it's not even that. Like, it's not even that big of a game. Actually, you know, maybe I'll play Bloodstained Curse of the Moon. I'll play that. Because I mean to play that, actually. Ooh, here it comes. Cutscene, right? We're just going to go back to title screen.
すまない。またしまったな。うん。この子と遊んでたから。私もう行かなくちゃ。元気でね。連れてくか。うん。Does he want to keep the dog?
Snake Pong. What the hell?
ねえ、お母さん。ん?サンタさん、今年も来てくれるかな?そうね。ゆうちゃんがいい子にしてたら、きっと来てくれるわ。じゃあ、私いい子にね。
Can't play Tetris. Not allowed to play that on stream. No Puyo Puyo Tetris on the stream.
それじゃ、
早くお家に帰ってサンタさんを迎える準備しないとね。
おじさん。
And just think, it's first Christmas back. Came and spent it with the rest of his family. No, we'd hate the dog though.
ねえ、おじさんは何歳までサンタさん信じた？
え？いや、いくつだっけな。
How do you believe it, Santa Claus?
信じてたんだ。
悪かったな。
Okay, there's the end. We left a small dog. Whatever, it wasn't even a high-res texture of a dog, who cares? That model could have been better detailed. 46% completion?